This study aims to evaluate mechanical and thermal load-induced damage in NMCs based on the ETMA principle. X-ray generated at a depth Z and collected at a given takeoff angle are absorbed along the path length up to the surface layer. The emitted and detected X-ray intensity is described by the equation shown in the slide. In this study, the X-rays are generated and emitted from a specimen bombarded with a focused electron beam of the scanning electron microscope. The dog bone specimens with an edge notch were loaded in tension in situ in the SEP ECMA system. The figure shows the geometry of the sampled region by SEM electron beam ahead of the notch root of the specimen. The stepping procedure was made by means of a high-precision micropositioning system. The measurements were performed for fixed electron intensity. The measured X-ray emission intensity is properly scaled with the corresponding time signal variation. Therefore, a time-converted signal is introduced as the main measurement parameter, I over bar, the so-called specific accumulation rate, which may reflect the measure of the damage-controlled microstructural integrity change in the material. Two MMCs were tested here. Typical plots for the variation of the reduced structural integrity change distribution ahead of the notch root for both materials are shown in this slide for two different strain rates. The role of the thermal shock process is shown in this slide both before and after tensile loading. In conclusion, the MMC with higher ductility of the matrix exhibits a higher proneness to mechanical load-induced damage. Increasing deformation rate leads to significant changes of the damage activity ahead of the edge crack, a fact that is equivalent to a strain rate-induced embrittlement. This is more pronounced in MMCs with higher matrix ductility. The material with larger differences in the elastic-plastic parameter of its constituent faces exhibits a larger proneness to thermal shock damage.